Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Stanley, and let's get today started. So, today I will talk about, hey Siri, what is my percentage on my phone?
It's at 80%.
Okay, 80%, not bad, but I'm gonna still gotta turn my phone after I tell you this thing. So, today we're going to talk about Bit Emoji. So you see, Bit Emoji is for Snapchat. So if you have Snapchat, you have to download Bit Emoji. So this is Bit Emoji. You could do that. You could create your own character. There's like avatar, fashion, keyboard, merch, sticker. So I'm in the sticker section. So today I'm going to post one on Instagram, so let me see which one I'm gonna post. Today's Thursday, I know, I already did the Thursday one from last week. So, let's see. Well, I'm not gonna post it now, so this is Bit Emoji. You could search the sticker that you want on there, and yeah, so that's Bit Emoji. You can see it right there. All right, so I'm gonna play some music on the TV. If you guys know it, you can sing along, dance along, no matter what you guys do, alright? Alright.
Because I don't understand it either. I'm not a great stock person. The one is a GameStop. I lost a lot of money last year. Was the most shorted stock. And short selling is when an investor sells shares that it does not own by borrowing them from other investors for a fee with the intention of buying back the shares at a lower price, thereby making a profit. And big hedge funds.
If you guys like that song, give that song a big thumbs up. I'm gonna tell you about my schedule for TikTok. So here we go. So my TikTok is 2 days a week. So it's Saturday and Sunday. So Saturday is at 10:10 a.m. Sunday, 10:10 a.m. It starts on February 6, 2021, ends in May 2021. All right? So it starts next Saturday and it goes all the way to May. All right? Somewhere in May. I don't know the official day yet, but I'll let you know when will be my last day to do TikTok, because I'm doing 2 times a day. Because I got school next week. I got class. I got dual homework next week. I got work to do next week. So, next week's schedule is homework, class, vlog, TikTok, then... Yeah, so basically my spring semester starts tomorrow, but I don't got class until Monday. So my spring semester starts Monday, but the official spring semester starts tomorrow, the 29th. So my spring semester starts on February 1st, which is Monday. That's when I got math. I only have math from in the morning. And then Tuesday, I got... English. So I'll let you know my Monday schedule. I'll let you know my schedule for Monday on Sunday. Okay? So I'll tell you the schedule what am I going to do on that Monday from February 1st. Cause I got a lot of things to do. So that's my schedule for TikTok. And you guys already know my schedule for YouTube. Comment down below, should I do the same thing for Instagram? Should I post it 4 times a day, 3 times a day, 2 times a day, or 1 time a day? Or do it every day? And I'll tell you the Instagram schedule for tomorrow. And then after that, I will tell you, I don't post on Snapchat, so... Then I'll tell you... Yeah, I'll tell you about Instagram schedule tomorrow. And yeah, and then I'll tell you the my Roblox schedule. Cause I play Roblox. And I'll tell you the Roblox schedule that will be on Saturday. So tomorrow I'll tell you my Instagram schedule. How many what days I'm gonna post up on Instagram. And please follow me. Please follow all my social media down here in the description down below. Hit the bell button on to be notified when I post, especially tomorrow. Please turn on your red subscribe button on. Please subscribe. Like all my posts on Instagram. Like all my video on TikTok. I'll do a new one later. Follow me on Snapchat. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. All my social media is down here below. If you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you for each one of you for every day supporting me through this where we're having right now, through this the world, what's going on around the world. Thank you, I give you love and support to all of you guys, and thank you for watching my video. If you've been watching yesterday's video, go watch it. I will also put it up right here. And yeah, have you ever subscribed? Please hit the red button and please subscribe. And yes, I'm on the road to 25 subscribers. So I already have 21. So I need 4 more subscribers by the end of next month. So by the end of next month, or by the end of this month, by the end of this week, I hope I could hit 25 subscribers. If I can't, then I'll by the end of next month. So give me that extra 4 subscriber. I need 4 more subscriber so I can celebrate again. I could either do a YouTube live or a Facebook live, because I already did an Instagram live. So next stop will be either YouTube live or Facebook live, because I can't do a TikTok yet, because TikTok live, it when I need 1,000 followers. I don't have 1,000 followers or following yet. But I'm telling you guys, please follow me all through my social media. It's all down here below. And I'll catch you in the next video. Until next time, bye!